OMG.
Look at this. It doesn't actually look this big. Hold on, let me change the camera lens. There we go. Boom! Massive, and I mean massive resin 3D printer. Look at this. Two handles here for the build plate. Massive, and I mean absolutely massive vat here. This thing holds probably 2 liters worth of resin. This is the EPAX X156 resin 3D printer. I'll be throwing in some prints this weekend with this.